Hi guys, and welcome back. I think this is the fourth gameplay of Wraithing Warrior game. This time after the latest update 303 in mid-September. So let's check this out. They should have added guest login and connect accounts and settings. Okay, we also have sound and music possibilities here. Okay, we can link the device. I think it's great that we can play on two devices. One phone and one tablet. Anyway, they have also added support package. And fixed upgrading time bug. And a great thing is they have prevented in-app cheating. Hope that will work. Crash improvements and more food from the village. Let's check that out. 1810. Yeah, I think I get approximately 300 per hour more now. So kind of great improvements, I think. And what do we have here then? Claim. Upgrades gold store to level 12. Okay. Let's see if they have fixed the top player list. I guess it's fixed. It's just the 9 first players though. Top clan levels. Yeah, I guess this is okay also now. Yeah, I hope they also fix the chat that I think can be a bit strange sometimes. Anyway, let's see if the battles runs as smooth as before. Let's try that one. I'm now on level 26, as you could see. So I think I'll try and upload another video when on level 30 or something like that. Well, let's try this. I, as before, used the lightnings to get rid of some of them. 2x speed. I really think that this will be a great game when some more bugs are fixed and hopefully millions will download this game. Okay, let's do this fight also. It was great that they added more food so you can do more battles. And preventing cheating is always good. Great. So, how many? No, here we can't hit. 8 scrolls right now. And okay, our top member have 292 clan points. How does that? Okay, we should have around 400 to be on the 10 top list. Can I upgrade something? Yeah, that one. And that one. Okay. This one? No. I really would like to upgrade. No. Can I upgrade any of these? Yeah, I can, but... no, I guess that I will upgrade this one. So, let's continue. Should we try and take that one out? This is to get even more foods from the villages. The more you have fought down, the more food you will get. So, it's kind of good to win these battles. Ah, this gate is hurting me. Anyway, games like this are one of the best games. I like the gameplay though, when you only can do a certain amount of game time, and then you have to wait for, as in this game, for the food production to do more battles and so on. I think that is great. Then you don't have to play 24/7. You can play a couple of times a day, and that's enough. Really great game. This one I think I won't win, so I won't do that fight. Where can we have this one? Oh, this one will also be a bit heavy, but they are on level 6, 25, 129. Okay, anyway, let's try this. I will use my this, and let's do the fight. And as before, I try to take some of the wizards out and increase the health of that one. Okay, let's try this. I don't think I will win this one. But we can try. Ah, perhaps we can. Perhaps we can win this. Let's see. Yeah? looks pretty good right now, actually. Yeah, we won it. Should we try and take the Black Fortress? This, you can see the strange balance here. This one, I don't think we will win. But let's try. Just for fun. And start. As before, take a couple of wizards out of. They have a rocket here. Okay, this will be a loss, I think. A defeat. Okay, let's do the white flag. You'll lose that one. As we thought. We can do one more battle, I think. Should we try that one? Is this possible to win? No, I don't think so. This one. This took a long time. Oh no. But perhaps they're only delivering 38. But they are many though. But we can try. No, I don't think this will be a victory. That one. No. That one. We don't get much coin from this fight, but still, let's try and win this. Take some of the wizards out and increase health of that one. This will be an easy victory, yeah. So, let's see if we can do some more. Yeah, some more upgrades. Should we try this, perhaps? We should continue upgrading this, I think, the knights. So, and then I don't think we can do any more upgrades as of now. No. Well, anyway, that's all for now, I think. Pretty good upgrades, I guess. The best one is the preventing from in-app cheating and the more food from the villages. I don't have had any problem with crashes, but I guess that is a good improvement also. So, bye for now, and if you don't have done it already, download the game and try for yourself. It's a great game.